My name's Carrie Desmond. I'm a principal engineer at Metro Transit for electric bus infrastructure. Metro Transit continues its commitment to sustainability with the Zero Emission Bus Transition Plan we started in July 2021. The transition plan will identify short, medium, and long-term strategies to transition more of Metro Transit's bus fleet to zero emission technology. We've led in adopting technologies that reduce vehicle emissions, including our use of hybrid electric and electric buses. Electric buses are an emerging technology, and we're continuing to learn and gain knowledge and experience from our first electric buses. This transition will take time. During this transition period, Metro Transit's fleet of more than 900 buses will continue to serve you, our riders. Our transition will be guided by technical viability, equity and environmental justice, and financial impact. We need your help in prioritizing this investment so that implementation reflects community input, that we target these investments in communities that need it most, and continue to operate and invest within our financial means so we can deliver a service our riders depend on. Help us plan this transition. Join us at virtual workshops on November 3rd and 4th, 2021. Invite staff to present an overview to your neighborhood organization, and take a survey to help us prioritize implementation. Find out more at metrotransit.org, including opportunities to participate in planning future transit in the Twin Cities metropolitan area.